Give up for Jeremy Klysz on the bass guitar!